Let's just do closing prayer on chapter 19. Lord Jesus, thank you for this lesson and letting us know that if we get too comfortable with our lives to give up any part of it for you, you won't be able to get inside. Thank you for loving us all equally, extending your grace to each and every one of us. And we pray for wisdom, Lord, and a spirit of servanthood. Open our hearts to receive your will and show others the way as we close our lesson in chapter 19. In Jesus' name, amen.